tour. So, I wouldn't say we wanted to do this any other way, but to finish it off here and now, one of our most favorite cities is Paris.